Cyan. Cyan.
Hey, Mom.
Cyan, what are you doing?
I'm making clothing angels, Mom.
What you need to be doing is cleaning your room.
Hi, cuties. My name is Cyan, and this is my first ever YouTube video that's like not a cover. And I'm not here to play these games. I'm here to put in this work starting today. Anyway, that's not why you guys are here. You guys are here because you clicked the video to see me clean and redecorate my room. That's what's going on. So yeah, I got this kit that I've been fiddling with. So, oh, y'all didn't see that. So it's basically, it's gonna help me set up my mini in-house studio when I record my covers and sing some other random songs. So I thought, since I just got it and I gotta clean my room up and fix it up anyway, I might as well do it and put it on YouTube and show everybody because I'm kind of excited. I'm actually really excited. So I'm gonna show you guys just in this box right here and let you know what it is, and then we're gonna get into the cleaning and you're gonna see this room. My mom already showed y'all some and I'm gonna show y'all the rest. Okay, so the first thing I want to show you guys is this microphone I got. It's from a company called AKG, and it's a P22. It actually looks really nice. It's super heavy, too. I had never felt a mic this heavy. So I'm kind of excited to see how this is going to pop off for me, how this is going to work. So we're going to set that up, putting it back in this box, not trying to break it. Not trying to break it. And it came with, like, a mic stand. Well, this holder thing that I'm supposed to put on my mic stand. So, yeah. Gonna hook that up. Then it came with this. I don't know what these are. I'm probably just not gonna use them because I don't know. But yeah, so we'll see how that goes. So that's the mic. And then it came with this box, which I already opened because I wanted to see, so sorry. But it came with this audio box, and basically I'm gonna plug my mic up to this audio box and plug this audio box up to my computer, and then it goes from there. And the box came with like these cords and stuff. Then hook all that up. Then hook all that up. And then with my pop filter, I got two pop filters now, y'all. Got two. Going crazy. Gonna record with somebody else and sing with two pop filters and two mics. It's gonna be lit. Okay? Lit. Okay, cool. So let's get started. Let me show y'all this room. So I was thinking we could start with my closet and I could just take everything out off the floor and then we're gonna get it cracking from there. So I'm gonna try to take y'all inside my closet. It's kind of tiny, but here we go. Okay. Okay. Let's get this party started. So I'm gonna get all the hangers out of my closet first, cause I have all those clothes up there, and honestly, all those clothes are clean. I just don't like to fold clothes, so I just leave them in the basket. Look, I'ma tell y'all. If y'all don't hide food from the rest of y'all family, I don't know what's wrong with y'all. I be having to hide food or else I don't get none. Oh, let me show you guys something cool about my closet real quick while I'm still getting all this stuff out. So I always have this thing where I like to collect dolls. So my closet is like filled with dolls. And I just keep them in the boxes. I don't take them out or nothing except for those. So yeah. You know, I got my Bratz dolls before they just
gave up on brats. How can they just give up on brats like that? That's ridiculous, for real.
Okay, back to the cleanup grind. Ask me if I want to be a thespian, because I freaking did, and I freaking am. Start this, gonna be getting cold soon. Gotta take out the whole heater. It's time, it's heater season. New angle, more clothing. Let's keep going. Ain't I wrong? That went crazy. More, wait. New angle, more clothing. Let's get going. And I'm not almost there. I'm not almost there. Clothing coming from everywhere. And I'm not almost there. I'm not almost there. So I have all my pants ready. So I have all my pants right here. And I can fit like more than one pants on here. So I just take all my pants. I just put them all on multiple different hangers. Boheka on one hanger. Save me some hangers. Okay. So yeah. I got all my hangers out of my closet. I don't think it's gonna be enough, and I don't think all my clothes are gonna fit in my dresser, but it's time to see. Found a brokey. Scratch myself. This goes to my lights. Hey, so I was right. I ended up running out of hangers. So we're about to head to Walmart to get some hangers real quick. For the cheap. We made it to the hangers, finally. Ooh, they got some pink ones. I usually only got black. I'm gonna be, maybe it's for Christmas. I think this pink, it's not red. I'm thinking it could be pink, cause they got this green. I'm gonna get these. Hey guys, so we're back with the hangers. So now it's time to get this thing done. Triple speed, cause you see the sun. That sun, you might not be able to tell from this video, but that sun is going down, 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 down. So I'm about to start going triple times faster. Chop, chop, Cyan. Okay, so yeah, the sun literally dipped on me hecka quick. So here we are. Gonna make the most out of this sun, baby. I know y'all see this light, but the sun's really helping out. So I'm about to hang up all this stuff, and the way that I like to do it is I set my closet into sections. So I have like the shirts and pants on this side. Back here are like my dresses and jumpsuits and stuff. And then over here I put jackets. Gotta have some type of organization, even though my room wasn't organized at all at the beginning of this. So, whew. All of these is a big stack. I got big racks. I did that fast. Did that fast. All right. So I'm gonna finish the closet. About to hook that microphone up, baby. Thank you. Hey guys, so I just finished everything. My lighting is doing some type of weird aesthetic thing right now. You can see my shadow. I don't know, but we're just gonna roll with it. It looked kind of cool, kind of not cool, but hey. So yeah, I'll just do a little mini tour of the room, so. So that was my little room tour. I'm gonna add more to the in-house studio as I go, and you guys will be able to see that too. So thank you guys for watching. See you guys on the next one.